All right, so we're back here, and I'm using the Aero Light cream color because I saw the sand model there at Stevens Aero, and I really like the color, so I went ahead and just bought the same kind of covering. I'm going to go ahead and take this out and get it all set up to cover our two little pieces. Normally I wait till the end, but I'm following the instructions, so. I've covered with Aero Light before, and it is super thin, so you got to be real careful when cutting it and using sharp blades. So speaking of that, I'm going to go ahead and change one of my blades now. Obviously, if you've never worked with this stuff before, you would know that this backing, if you don't do it just right, all the static electricity, at least here in the dry part of Colorado, gets really staticky and sticks to everything. It'll even stick to itself and you cannot get it apart. So just obviously, if you've never done it before, it's going to take some trial and error, but that's what part of the fun of building is. As you can see, it's already sticking to itself up here in the corner. As I was starting to cover the other part of the vertical stabilizer, just wanted to show you guys. I'm going to have to cut out this piece. I use my soldering iron. I don't use a different piece or anything else. Just turn it on, turn the heat, and basically just poke a hole on through, and it just makes a nice cut and seals it up. That way you're not really damaging any of the covering when you're cutting these. Might be a little too hot because I'm burning the wood. But that's all I wanted to show you guys. Use a soldering iron, not knives for some of these holes. Alright, so I went ahead and covered everything and put on the hinges on both of these. Obviously, Stevens Aero has a couple different methods that they recommend for hinges. I really like Blenderm tape. I have the 1 inch wide by, 5 yards that I purchased in bulk, and all I did is just cut them, thin enough so that it's a proper hinge. You get a good deflection here. Plenty of control surface movement. The covering actually turned out really nice. It was a lot easier than I expected it. covered. Look at that.